Please let me out! God. Please. Ah! Just let me out, please. Thank you. No. I don't even know what you're saying. Just let me out. I've had enough of this. Yeah. No, MRI machine. We gotta do an MRI. Ah. Ah. Ah, look how it's come out. It's lupus. Yeah. Q teardrop by a massive attack. Boom 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 cack. Boom 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 cack. Here we go, this is the way. CT scan. Gotta have a CT scan. Well, now what do I do? Wash my hands first. No. Play with these things. Smash the computer. Hit the windows some more. I see. It's not really helpful though, darling, because I still need to get into this room, but you won't let me in because you're a loser, and I hate you. I'm sure Johnson told me something I had to do as well, but I can't remember what it was. I couldn't get out of here. This is my life now forever. It's just me stuck in this corridor. In! There. Let's examine all possible routes. What is this? Nothing. Aha! Nothing. Aha! Aha! What the hell do I have to do? Exhausting every single thing I could do. Explosion from you. Neat. I'll use this to power the door. There we go. Kinetic energy. Ah! No! For God's sake, no! Complete the circuit, at least. Did you stop? The hell is that noise? Ow! Fuff! Hello! Do you mind? Oh, how many are there of you? Ow. Am I being punched from elsewhere? That's where the Khajiit come from! Right, let's put this fuse in here for it to do something that I don't know what. What did it do? What did it do? Yeah, we're giving nobody an MRI. Oh! Jesus Christ! Oh my God, what's the point of having a protective shield? Jesus! My goodness! You just ruined the entire hospital with an MRI machine. I don't think it's that powerful of a magnet. Come on. I can't even get around the back of this machine. Can I go through it? Oh, that's a good idea. This magnet just ruined the entire place. I think I'm gonna walk through this hole where the explosion happened. Nom nom. I find that girl irritating. Hey baby, what's going on? You look fine tonight. I'm gonna come and chase y'all. Damn it! Oh no! This man's been killed. Maybe it's because he tried to make advances towards that woman. Well. Oh no! All of these people have had the same fate. I better not hit on this woman. But I can't help it. She's so desirable. Damn it! Every friggin' door is always locked. Let me out! Hello, nurse. Back in here. I need something to climb on. Yeah. I wonder if Nursey will be in here. Oh, Nursey? I said, oh, Nursey. There she is! Bringing in another piece of manly prey for her ladiness. Ah!
Maybe I wasn't clear enough when I said that you and I were alone here. What I really should have said was that you and I are the only ones left. Everything here went to hell and people turned into these things. My word of advice to you is to keep an eye out and a gun close. I'm unlocking the main doors. Keep moving.
Yeah, boogie. Yeah, boogie down, Gas. Only you can't get to me like Mr. Shadowy Fogman could. Haha, yeah. Oh yeah, take it, shig it. Ah! Haha, yeah, to you too. Don't you laugh at my boogieing. Yeah, get down. Yeah, get down. Oh no, not again! No, this is straight out of fear again. Stop. No more. They might as well have just called this fear, but it just looks better than fear does. I'd Photoshop a actual case of that, but I can't be asked. Right, this is an out of fear. Man in a wheelchair miles away. What are you doing? The hell is this? I hope there ain't skeletons in this bloody water. I just got destroyed by visions of like some metal thing. She just swear at me. That's well out of order. Get up! Doctor, give me the news. I'm in a new place without no shoes. I assume I haven't got any shoes on. I'm still naked. Oh no, I've got a shirt on. It's nice of the ghosties to give me some clothes.
Never lose hope, hospital.
Shut up!
Allow patients and visitors into its maintenance sections. Only trained members of staff. Untrained staff or patients entering these areas run the risk of electrocution, severe burns, coughing fits, and potential limb loss. Please turn away now.
I'll take my chances. Oh yeah, nursey! Oh, good, the phone. Hi there! Would you like to buy some of my products? No. Hi there! Would you like to claim back your money that you could have not spent when you bought insurance? BPI claim back here. I'll tell you what. I'll call you up and tell you to get bent.
You're still alive. I thought you died or something.
Nope, I'm fine.
I lost track of you for like 30 minutes.
Johnson! You're negative,
aren't
you? Oh no, not 30 minutes. I could have just been showering.
I know you can see her. She wants something from you.
What's her name?
Just be careful. The rest of the hall is blocked by rubble. Let me think. Oh yeah, go back to the laundry room. If I'm right about this, there should be an air vent behind the third washing machine. Go check it out.
Third washing machine ventilation shaft? No! Crikey malikey, Mr. Maintenance Green Man Zombie Thing. You silly head, I'm gonna kick you in the face. This is the third one. Which one? Oh, there it is. Oh, there we go. Oh, I'm gonna drown, but it doesn't matter. Oh! Dead body! Okay. Get up the thing. Oh, look how slow this is, man. I know you can see her. I'm Johnson. I've been watching her my whole life through the cameras. Uh-oh. It's a funny! Laughing at my misfortune like everybody! No, God, no. Get in the corner. No. You're the worst ghost ever. I'm sorry! You're actually a really good ghost. I love you. Ah! Stop throwing things at me! God, oh, I shouldn't have said anything bad about her, should I? Where does this go? Ah. Oh, I see. I replaced the fuses that are broken, did. What I've done... Oh no, it's there. Oh, that's the broken one. Where's the not broken one? I threw it somewhere and now it's gone. Oh, there it is. Had me worried there for a second. There's the second one. Now to find the third one. This shouldn't be a desperately humongous challenge or anything.